It's like, so when I'm ever so slightly dehydrated, I have no stamina. And if I'm ever so slightly hungry, I have no stamina. And I can't even sprint fast. And like I said, we're following this dude around fucking Camp Cowabunga, and we're done. How's it going, everyone? Dominican Steel here, and I'm speeding up this video because honestly, this is an hour long from my stream on this video game, and that is how long it took for me to complete the tutorial. This was the most brutal tutorial I've ever had to go through. I would rather go through, to be quite frank with you guys, I would rather go through 10 Warframe tutorials from the beginning to end when the first year of the tutorial being out. I swear to you, this is so brutal, but this is not what I'm making this video for. I have only played through the tutorial of this game, and I really thought that this would be a fun experience, a fun stream, and boy, was I wrong, yes, but no. This is such a weird title to be covering. So in today's video, we're gonna be going over, if you haven't already seen it, basically on Steam they have early access games, and this game is called Stay Out. And as the title proclaims on the game, it is actually a good thing to stay out of this game's sight. I mean, this thing is absolutely insane. This game, it's not a bad game, but oh my god, was the potential really squandered here? Now, I spent a good amount, like I said, over an hour, slightly a bit over an hour playing this game, and this is all sped up footage. Now, I have sped this up to times 8. So this video, I believe, is only 6.5, maybe less, minutes long. Boy, was that gruesome. Now, the reasons why I'm saying that it is gruesome continuously is because it really is. My points go as follow. If you guys pay attention to the video, you can feel free to slow the video down, but I'm just not here to waste time anymore. First of all, you start off by following this dude, this stalker guide, whatever his name is, and basically, he is your tutorial host. If you guys have ever played any game with a tutorial and you have a character that basically tells you and shows you the ropes, if you guys have ever played Call of Duty Zombies, Black Ops Zombies on the phone or for mobile, that's really like the pinnacle of tutorial and like, you know, just how you do a tutorial the right way. Dempsey gives you a gun, and basically you kill zombies, and then Dempsey is bitten and turned into one of the enemies, one of the zombies, and then you kill him. And that's pretty much how the beginning goes for the intro. That's very simple, self-explanatory. But this, boy, this guy, this stalker guide, is clueless. First of all, he turns on you at the end, spoiler alert, and it's so ridiculous. You really have to put your mind into it because you really are sitting here like a slave. You're enslaved to literally finish this tutorial or else you cannot play the game. So strike one is you have to follow this guide for literally an hour of playtime. Strike two is there's no speeding anything up. Okay, there's literally no clues to do anything besides the tips on the top left corner that you see in the video. And it's so bland, and the guide is super slow. My second complaint is the guide is extremely slow. He doesn't even run. Every now and then, maybe 1% of the hour I've played, he's been sprinting, but boy, he has not even moved a muscle. You see me sprinting around the entire universe, and this dude is literally walking at a snail's pace with two broken legs. I mean, this is impossible. This is very just pathetic. Those are the only words that can come to my mind at the moment. I'm sorry for my lack of knowledge here, but wow, pathetic. This guy is pathetic. Now, second of all, or third of all, I should say, there's another strike, another nail in the coffin for this tutorial, for this game, is I understand that you have a skill tree, but I mean, my stamina bar, it's super, super unreliable. It's like, so when I'm ever so slightly dehydrated, I have no stamina. And if I'm ever so slightly hungry, I have no stamina. And I can't even sprint fast. And like I said, we're following this dude around fucking Camp Cowabunga, and we're done for. So look at this, like I can't even climb up, as you guys can see. I can't even jump without stamina. I can't even climb anything without stamina. What clunky controls. And plus, I start losing health and get not too much health, okay? But albeit, you lose health from falling like 2 feet from the ground. Insanity. This is ridiculous. Then we have to... oh my god, I can't even go on anymore. This is absolutely unbearable. This is the worst tutorial I've ever been through in my entire life. And then at the very end when he betrays you, which you guys will see, because this is the full completion of the tutorial, you get stranded in, you know, in the middle of bumblefuck, and you don't know where you are, you don't know what you're doing, and you don't know what the goal is of this video game. So, honestly, aside from that, the weird controls where you have to hit C to crouch instead of shift, what disgusting pure... Look at this. Just disgusted. Thank you guys for tuning in, but boy, is this insane. I really want to give this game another shot, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave your responses in the comment section, rate the video, and I post daily YouTube videos and stream daily on Mixer, so make sure to check me out. That's gonna be it for me, guys. Peace out. Unfor.